Topps Chrome Logo Fractor Edition. This ought to be real interesting to see what happens. Let's start up our race where you can win some spots in this thing. We got five racers. Boom, ba-doom. First place gets two spots. Second place gets a single spot. And Logo Fractor Edition here happening. What's it going to be coming out of this thing? Good luck in the race. Shuffle seven times. Lucky number seven on your mark. Get set. Go. Looking good up there out front, Joe. Racing hard, man. And you've got two runners out there really running hard, but Gabe is knocking on the door. We got 5 seconds left in the race. 3, 2, 1. Joe's going to take first. And oh, it is so close for second place. But first place gets two spots. Let's see who got second. Congratulations, Joe. Oh, looky there. Oh, my. Wow, what a finish for Joe. Congratulations, man. You just took three spots in Topps Chrome Logofractor Edition. So you are the big race winner for that first filler. There's another filler out here right now, and I'm going to link that up. You can race for some spots in here, get some big savings. It's filler B in the Logofractor with five racers and two different winners right here. And also, I want to show off where we're at in the box break. It is coming up in this thing. And we are down to 12 left in Logofractor box break. Where is it? Yeah, there it is. So we got some great new stuff that is moving along here, getting ready to happen. Hope you hit something big around here in some of these breaks. Good luck in the Topps Chrome Platinum Anniversary Baseball Light. Lewis, you're in. That one is moving up here and is going to be our closest box break, because I'm actually pulling some spots out of that right now, determining how the filler is going to look. But yeah, that's definitely our hottest box right now. One of them is Platinum. The other one is the Logofractor. So these two are the hottest breaks on the site at the moment. I'm getting ready to pump out the filler for Chrome Anniversary Lights. And it looks like we're going to be down to 10 left. Okay, currently we are at 10. I haven't made the filler yet for Chrome Light, but we are at 10 left without a filler in Chrome Light Platinum. So that is definitely our hottest box at the moment. If you're looking for something to rip, this is coming up fast, about to go. And I'm checking into that just to make sure everything's the way it should be in the Logofractor break. There we are at 10 left in Platinum. Everything should be the way it's supposed to be in the in that one. Yep, everything is the way that it should be. That's right. Yeah, it's a beautiful day, man. It is a great day to be here. I'm very happy to be here. I can't wait to be ripping open the next big thing around here. Ripping open the next big hit in one of our breaks. Good luck, good luck. Working on this platinum filler because that is our closest break. And also, the LOGOFRACTOR filler is at 4 left. That's one of our hottest fillers. It's another one of our hottest breaks. So those are our two hottest boxes coming up. So we're going to be down to 7 left with a filler for up here for platinum. Good luck, good luck. Platinum moves into the top spot. Here's a link to the filler for platinum. Coming your way. So this is $4.90 to see if you can win 2 spots. That's a retail value of $15. If you come in second place, you get a spot worth $7.50. Michael D, good luck in Platinum Anniversary Edition coming up. We are at 6 left in the break. Hope. Hey, what's up, Vulcan? What's going on, man? How you doing? I'm not clear on the question you're asking for what product. And maybe you're talking about this platinum. It's $4.90 for spots in the box break. A chance to win them for $4.90. So this is the filler where you can win spots. There's 5 racers and 2 winners. And then there is the break, and let's take a look at the break. It is for teams. And there is 6 left. You get 2 teams for $7.50. This is our closest thing to breaking here. Some really nice looking stuff in here to pull. Let's do this. So if you decide to hop in with this band, it is coming up here any minute. We'll be ripping into platinum. Hey Keith, what's up, man? Good luck in the box break. You're in, and we are down to five left, and platinum coming up here about to rip. Good luck, good luck. Here's a link to this page is loaded with all the different things you'll find here in Topps Chrome Platinum about to rip. You know what? This is just regular chrome. So we're looking for the anniversary. Let me see if I can find that. That's not the right one. Here's the platinum. Here we go. So this box does not guarantee an autograph. It does say the exclusive black and white mini diamonds are something to be looking forward to. Okay, this is what we have is the light. And these include the mini diamond parallels. They're exclusive to light. Four refractors, four mini diamond parallels coming up. A lot of big rookies. This is 2021, so we're going to be looking for Dylan Carlson, Hayes, Cronenworth, Joe Adele, and some of the big ones from here. Joey Bart, Tristan McKenzie, Chisholm. Quite an extensive rookie list there, full of big names. Ian Anderson. Oh yeah, Casey Mize. Good luck in this thing. It's just about to break. That's our hottest, closest box break right now. About to go. And we are currently down in this thing. We got the filler at two left. Good luck, Lewis, in the filler. Hope. These are exclusive to the light boxes right here. These pink ones are exclusive. If we do hit auto, we're not likely to pull an auto. They are inserted randomly throughout the light hobby boxes. And the pink ones are out there to hit in our light for sure. They're exclusive to that. But as you know, it doesn't have to be a signature to command big value. This one I think is a facsimile auto. I'm not sure about that. These look really good. There's some big values in there to hit all over the place. So hit something real nice. With some of the big rookies in there, some of the different things you'll find. Really, really nice to hit. We'll see what we can get. You know, it's about to happen. We're down to like five left in Platinum Anniversary. Also, the filler is at 2.